The Sykes monkey is sometimes known as the blue monkey. It is primarily found in forests and dense woodland. They're found at various altitudes. Here we're on the slopes of Mount Kenya at around 7,000 feet. You'll often find them looking at you through the window. They have colobus here too, which are a black and white monkey with an extremely long hairy coat. But you do have to keep your eyes open if you're out and about, because these guys climb all over the place.